What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to make your Facebook account private. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. You can follow this tutorial on both mobile or on the desktop version of Facebook. Only the arrangement of settings and the layout will differ. To make your Facebook account private, navigate to facebook.com and log in with your account. In the upper right corner of your screen, click your profile icon to open a drop-down menu. Select Privacy and Settings, and then Privacy Checkup. In the Privacy Checkup window, select the Who Can See What You Share label. In the pop-up window, choose Continue. In the Profile Information window, set everything to Only Me and then click Next. In the Posts and Stories section, set future posts to Only Me and limit stories to certain friends, or block stories from certain friends and people. You also have the option to limit your last posts. Lastly, on the blocking page, block any person from whom you want to keep your Facebook profile private. In case you are wondering, they won't be notified that you blocked them. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.